In this video, we will show you how to get started with Echo Desktop, how to find your notes, and how to use the playback features. When you first open the Echo Desktop software, you will see a window asking you to give your pen a name. You should also see a window asking you to register your pen. In case you lose your pen, registering the Echo Desktop software and your pen will prevent the person who steals your pen from accessing your notes. To access these windows for naming your pen and for registering your pen, you can go to the Tools menu and select Smart Pen and then Rename to name your pen or Register to create an account. If you install Echo Desktop software on multiple computers, make sure that you use your existing account on every computer. Then click Authorize. When you plug your pen into your computer, you should see in Echo Desktop software your notebooks that you've used with your pen appear in the left-hand side of the screen. When you click on a notebook, you should then see all of the notes that go with that notebook in the center of the screen. It may take a while for the software to recognize all of your notes, depending upon how many notes you've taken. As long as you were recording while you were taking notes with your pen, you will notice that the notes that appear in the center of your screen have a green outline over them. If any notes that you've taken did not have a recording, you'll notice that the notes will just appear in black. To begin listening to your notes, simply click on the page of your notes that you want to review, and then click on the notes, and you should hear the recording that's associated with those notes. You will also notice that as you're listening to the recording, the notes that you took at that time of the recording will be filled in as you move forward. You'll notice at the top of the user interface that when you click on a page of your notes, you should see the page number and also how many pages are in your notebook. If you want to move to the next page, simply click on the right arrow. You can also click on the furthest to the right button, and that will take you to the last page of the notes that you've taken in your notebook. You can also change the magnification of your notes so that you can see them bigger or smaller. On the bottom of the user interface, you can skip forward 10 seconds in your notes by clicking on the right arrow. If you have made any bookmarks within your notes, you can click on the forward star button to go to the next bookmark and the left star button to go back to the last bookmark. You can also use the scroll bar on the very bottom to go to a certain part of the recording that you've made. To the right of the scroll bar, you can see how long the recording is that go with the notes that you're looking at. So for these particular notes I'm looking at, I've recorded 50 minutes. I can also increase or decrease the speed of the recording. For more information about assistive technology and alternate media at Taft College, please call 661-763-7799. Also visit our website at www.taftcollege.edu/tcwp/accessibility. There you can find our bi-monthly Access Technology Update newsletter with more information about assistive technology. Also contact Joseph Polizzotto
at jpolizzotto@taftcollege.edu, or call him at 661-763-7977. Thank you very much for watching.